introduce you to Dr. Leslie Chrysler.
I've read your work. I found it fascinating. Most of it.
A toast to the beginning of a fruitful partnership.
Who's gonna die now, then?
It's another boy whore.
How does one nourish the ability to murder in such a depraved and ruthless manner? His acts are so wretched, so evil.
The files were kept hidden. I found them only by chance.
Two more boys murdered. He needs to feed his hunger like an addict.
There's only so many times the police can look the other way.
Our task is to construct an image of the man. We don't yet know him. But we will. Do not let your affection for Miss Howard get in the way of logic.
My affection?
I'm looking for information. And I'm willing to pay generously for it.